Hey guys, Victoria Rose, spiritual behavior coach, and today I want to talk to you about Keystone Habits. So, in the study of behavior, we talk a lot about changing behaviors. we talk a lot about looking at the behaviors that we don't like, that aren't socially acceptable, that aren't serving you, and how we change them. But that is only one half of what we look at. The other half is developing new skills and developing new habits. And one habit or one class of habits that is very important to consider when looking at reworking your schedule, reworking your life, and making some serious changes is Keystone Habits. And I believe I've mentioned these in my other videos. If not, yay, we get to talk about them now. Okay, so what is a Keystone Habit? What's a Keystone Habit? A Keystone Habit is one habit that changes everything else. A Keystone Habit is one habit that affects every other thing in your life. So let's look at exercise. When we start exercising a lot of people notice that their eating becomes better, or maybe they smoke less cigarettes, or maybe they drink less, and all because they have started eating more consistently. I hope everyone eats more consistently. All because they've started exercising more consistently. So we can absolutely consider exercise to be a keystone habit or meditation. That's why I know I refer to exercise and meditation a lot in my videos when I'm talking to people. But this is why, because these are keystone habits, and these are habits that you implement that will have an effect on the rest of your life, on the rest of your day. So meditation, when you start a meditation practice, that has ripple effects throughout your entire day, throughout your entire life. You feel calmer, you feel more centered, you feel more grounded. You are better able to handle the curveballs life throws at you. So yeah, that's just one quick example of another keystone habit. And the science shows that by focusing on one keystone habit, keystone behavior, you can actually rewire your brain. You can increase your willpower, which is considered to be a muscle, which is something so interesting. We'll talk about that in another video. I want to do a whole series on willpower because it's so much fun. But by the simple act of just developing one habit, you can really change so much. So very interesting, very fun. What do you think, if you could pick any habit to implement, if you could pick any keystone habit that you think would really change your whole life, what would it be? I can't wait to hear. I hope you guys have found some value in this. I so look forward to speaking with you and hearing what you think and hearing about what habits you want to implement and what you know is really going to change your life, because little things like this can. Little things like this really can change your life. By implementing one keystone habit, you can see your entire life change for the better. And also by changing some behaviors that are no longer serving you, you can also see your life change for the better. But we're not talking about that right now. But yeah, anyway, I hope you have found value in this. If you have, and you want to talk to me about developing a plan to implement this habit for good, give me a call or schedule, actually use the link below to schedule a free clarity call. And that's a 20-minute call where you and I can just talk about your life, where you at, where you're at, and where you want to be, where you see yourself in the next few months, and how you're going to get there. And I can help you put a plan in place to make sure that happens. So yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll talk to you really soon. Okay, bye.